Miami-Dade and Broward public schools will remain closed until further notice due to recovery efforts from Hurricane Irma. Among the reasons, Superintendent Alberto Carvalho said at a press conference Monday that the schools had to undergo safety inspections. Miami-Dade public schools will almost certainly remain closed through Wednesday, and may stay shuttered until Monday as the system unwinds shelter operations at dozens of schools, cleans up damage and monitors the status of the county's largest single workforce. Carvalho said there were no reports of major structural damage at schools, but fell trees and other Irma damage left many inaccessible. While most evacuees have left, some schools converted to shelters are still housing people. And with so many school employees stuck elsewhere in Florida in a failed attempt to avoid Irma, Carvalho said it's not clear how quickly teachers and staff will be ready to return to work. I am thankful we were able to dodge the grenade, but not the bullet, Carvalho said during a press briefing outside Miami's Shenandoah Middle School. Access to some schools remains somewhat limited, but the structural integrity of our school building did very solid and very strong. Two large trees crashed through a fence in the school's perimeter, blocking the parking lot. Carvalho said schools officially remain closed until further notice. Tuesday's closure has already been announced. The superintendent said it looks nearly impossible to imagine schools opening Wednesday. We cannot reopen schools until all shelters are cleared. We cannot reopen schools until all schools have been inspected, he said. Lastly, our workforce, 52,000 strong, a lot of them migrated north to avoid the storm. Unfortunately, the storm followed them. They need to be able to return to Miami. When will schools reopen? Carvalho called a late week reopening the best case scenario. Otherwise, worst case scenario, on Monday we will reopen. CPS is proud to serve our community. As schools are inspected and repairs begin, we continue. https://t.co/4ocfinsm2g via at Education Week, Alberto M. Carvalho, at Miami Sup September 11, 2017. There were 42 public schools serving as shelters and some are on generator power. Many students and their families used these over the weekend as Irma battered South Florida. Still others fled the region ahead of the storm and it will take some time to return to their homes and routines. Robert Runcie, Broward Public Schools superintendent, made the same decision Monday. Schools are to remain closed until further notice as they, too, undergo safety inspections. Given the current forecast, we will not open/resume school on Tuesday. Again, I cannot tell you if it is Wednesday or Thursday until post-storm review, Superintendent Runcie, at Robert Runcie September 10, 2017. Private schools do not have to adhere to this order, so parents should check with their individual schools as necessary. In Homestead, Irma's winds ripped the roof off one of its charter schools. Keysgate Charter High School in Homestead lost its roof in Hurricane Irma. Monique Madon at MiamiHerald.com. Homestead officials have confirmed that Keysgate Charter High School lost its roof. It completely peeled off, said Zachary Good, a spokesman for Homestead. No word yet on when the school will be operable. Miami Herald reporter Monique Madon contributed to this story. Howard Cohen, 305-376-3619, at Howard Cohen. Never miss a local story. Sign up today for a free 30-day free trial of unlimited digital access. Subscribe now.